power is out in many parts of Prince Edward Island. This is a true winter storm for Islander Day. Good morning, I'm Matt Rainey, Mitch Cormier.
The utility says it's high winds that have caused these outages, knocking trees over onto power lines. Most of these outages are in West Prince and Georgetown.
Gusting 79 kilometers an hour, still snowing and blowing snow, the visibility very poor. Peak gust was 113 kilometers an hour last evening at 6:30.
All of our officers are back at base. All of the plows have been taken off the road. And he said, if there was an emergency right now, we're not even sure how we could get to anybody in a timely manner. So everybody, please stay.
Page, Facebook, Twitter, let's keep the conversation going. We've got a little time on our hands today to connect us in this horrible winter storm. I think we'll always remember the Islander Day of 2015. So again, that Storm Center page 1-877-236-9000.